employees at an Eastern Iowa animal rescue facility are left with a lot of questions tonight. Their adoption center, someone broke into it overnight.
Yeah, it's happening at Last Hope Animal Rescue in Cedar Rapids. Now, all of the animals are safe and accounted for, but stolen was last week's worth of cash donations.
KWW reporter Ashley Naber talking with a staff member today about that break-in. Ashley's live with more for us right now.
Yeah, that's right, Abby and Ron. Now, the staff here tell me that they're feeling grateful that all of the animals are safe today, but they tell me the donations that were stolen are crucial to their care, and now they're left wondering how and why someone would have done this.
It was early this morning when a Last Hope volunteer arrived expecting a morning full of feedings, instead finding the front door propped open, discovering
that our cash donation box and our front lobby had really been tossed and all of our cash donations had been taken.
The box smashed, not even leaving a penny. The office now put back together, except for a paper left over an inside security camera.
We didn't have signs of forced entry, so it begs the question, did somebody let themselves in while we were here last night and wait around? We just don't know what happened, and I think that in itself is unsettling.
All of the animals inside, safe, including these kittens, all of which were awaiting an adoption event over the weekend.
So we've got some puppies and kitties staying here that wouldn't normally be here. So, you know, we've got at least 50 animals in this building.
The money stolen is crucial to the nonprofit.
Whether it's $20, $200, $2,000, it hurts. You know, we've been doing donation drives.
Especially as they pay for costly vet bills. One of them for this German Shepherd chief who was hit by a car.
It takes away your sense of security to know that somebody has been in your building. Our goal here is to provide safety for the animals that are here. And it's just disconcerting to know that somebody came in and helped themselves. It's just sort of heartbreaking.
Now, Last Hope tells me that they were hoping to buy more supplies with that money, especially as they're getting down to their last bottle of bleach. Now, they are holding an open house this weekend where they will be accepting donated supplies, and I've got information about that on our website. Live in Cedar Rapids, Ashley Naber, News 7, KWWL.
Now, how unfortunate, Ashley. Thanks for the update, though. Right now, we can tell you Cedar Rapids police say no suspects at this hour, but police say anyone, any information about the break-in there at the animal rescue, please give the police a call.